convert 0.563 to fraction. How do we convert? See, given is 0.563. To convert this to fraction, for that we have to move this decimal after 1, 2, 3 numbers. To move this decimal after 3 numbers, for that we have to multiply it with 1000. Whatever number you are multiplying in the numerator, in the denominator also do the same. Next, 0.563 into 1000, 563. 1 into 1000, 1000. This cannot be simplified any further. So this is our fraction.